Hello and welcome back to another video on Maypole Farm. So today we are tethering, trying to get ready for hay with our new front loader. So it is a 617S. So yeah, we'll jump on. So yeah, we've got the case Puma somewhere. Out there. But what we're doing is we're just going to go around and check to make sure that he hasn't missed any. And then we are actually going to go and do some silage harvesting. So, yeah, we'll pick up, well, we'll start picking up the silage. So yeah, it's going into here. So I'm just going to take the bale forks off while we do this. Oh yeah, we've brought a Mikhail baler and a Pottinger forage wagon. There's not going to be much, but because we want this field, for arable, so so yeah, it's not like it's not gone round the field like once and it's full. It was nearly full. So yeah, we're going to end the video there. So thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as always, until next time, bye for now.